Things. Yeah. See you next time.
Is that so?
Stay safe.
Yeah.
I mapped out the distribution of dolls from the data I got from Crawford. It looks like this forest has a lot of tough ones. The coast over here looks relatively peaceful. A little too peaceful for us, maybe. These lab ruins...
Message to all ARC's defenders. Confirm reports of dolls at the Vanford Laboratory ruins in Rezzel Forest. All ARC's defenders in the area, please be on alert.
This is Ina.
Oh, Ina! How can I help?
We'll join in on this one. What would you like us to do?
Great. Can you go to the Vanford Laboratory ruins right away? We need a situation report. Dozer Squad is heading to Rezzel Forest right now.
Got it. We're on our way.
Lab ruins, huh? That just might be the perfect thing for us right now.
We have word that other ARC's defenders are in the area, too. Please rendezvous and coordinate with them.
Roger that. I'm ready to go right now. What about you two?
I'll get ready now. Let's meet when you're ready, too.
Can you hear me? Your battle power has met the requirements for clearance to enter the Vanford Laboratory ruins. You'll be venturing into new territory, so there's a possibility you'll encounter enemies you haven't seen before. Please, be very careful.
See ya.
Later.
Oh no! Sorry about that! A success! Come again!
Let's go! This place... Did people used to live here?
According to the records, people were here as recently as a few decades ago. But they abandoned it after a huge doll's assault. If the data is accurate, I think we might be seeing some dolls that are new to us.
Oh, sounds fun. What? Did dolls do this too?
No, but we had probably better take care of it anyway. There should be a control unit around here somewhere.
I don't like it. Let's smash it!
Sure, that'll work.
My, you're awfully aggressive today, aren't you?
wants to join our side.
Sounds good to me. Let's see what it can do to these dolls. It looks like there are still some dolls. Let's move on.
Thank you.
them all. I think...
Let's press on ahead.
Where are the other Ark's defenders that Ran was talking about?
I'm not getting any readings nearby. And now the signal is starting to go bad.
There's a large Dolls unit approaching the Vanford Lab ruins!
But I'm not seeing any!
Wait! It's directly above you!
According to the data, that's a Dytal. It's jamming the signal so I can't track it. It's huge. Is somebody fighting it?
We better go to.
Sure could use the help!
These vitals. Looks like they've got casualties.
In that case, we'll take it from here. Get the injured to safety.
Thank you.
Its legs could topple it!
Looks like it's lost its balance.
Yeah! Its upper body is exposed!
You fought well, Ina.
Thank you, Manon.
The signal's been restored, and Dytal kill confirmed! Wow, you did it! Just the three of you!
What was that?
Looking into it. Wait, what? We lost contact with Dozer's squad patrolling Rezel Forest.
What?
I'll check the situation now.
Ran, emergency call-up to all Ark's defenders.
Roger that. Crawford has authorized an emergency call-up. All Arx defenders are together in Central City.
Got it!
What happened, I wonder? Let's hurry back!
Yeah. As we announced, in Rezal Forest, we had a reading of a large doll's unit. Looking over our records, we believe this probably means Nexalio has appeared. Yes, that Nexalio. The last time we dealt with Nexalio was roughly 10 years ago. The entire Alio region took tremendous casualties. That was the last we saw of it. Dozer's squad was on a recon mission in Rezal Forest. We lost contact with them a short while ago. What worries me even more is that just as Nexalio showed up, we got readings on dolls in every sector. What this means is we'll need to split our defenders up to handle all these new threats. It goes without saying that Rezal Forest will be the most dangerous mission. So, do we have any volunteers?
We volunteer!
Didn't you just get back from a mission? Are you sure?
Yes! We can do it. Right, guys?
Okay. Thank you. Nexalio is very tough. I advise you to avoid a head-on battle until you find Dozer's squad.
Of course.
Any other volunteers? Thank you, everyone. Good luck.
Yeah.
Later. Later.
You seem to be. I'm sure you're enhancing. If you haven't, give please.
Come again!
What a coincidence, seeing you here. I see. I was on patrol and thought I'd stop by here. I was reminiscing a little bit. I'm a Meteorn too. Just like you and Manon. This patch of coast here is where I landed. How could I forget? I was so disoriented when I got out of the pod that I was a sitting duck. Before I knew it, I was completely surrounded by enemies. I had a weapon in my hand that I knew how to use for some reason, but I was outnumbered. They slowly closed in on me. I remember thinking I was gonna die right there, and I had no idea who I even was. And then an Arx Defender showed up. He cut through all of them like a hot knife through butter. I had never seen anything quite like it. It was Crawford. At the time, he wasn't the head of Central City yet. He was just an ordinary Arx Defender. Apparently, he happened to see my pod make planetfall and came to see if I needed help. He carried me back to Central and patched me up good as new. And he welcomed me as a citizen of Central City. After that, he taught me how to get by on Alpha. And how to fight. He sure was a stickler for the basics. That's right. I'll never be able to repay him. Crawford made me who I am today. I do what I do now as my way of paying him back. I need you to be in his corner too. He's charismatic, but the truth is that he doesn't have many people who understand him. I'd appreciate it.
Thank you. Detected. Look out.
You scared me. I didn't know you were here. I must have been so lost in thought I didn't detect your presence. I need to be more careful. I often come here when I need to be alone. The sound of the water helps me relax when things get to be too much. Well, if I said no, I wouldn't quite be telling the truth. I just wish I had done some things differently. I look back on certain things and wish I had done this or said that. I've done things that I wish I could take back. I know Ina thinks I'm such an amazing person, but all of my book learning is totally meaningless if I don't actually apply it. It's actually Ina who's the amazing one. She's gone through so much, but nothing ever seems to keep her down. A lot of people would simply shut down or let themselves be overcome by rage, but not her. I know she looks up to me so much as a role model. That's why I absolutely can't let her down. So I have to do my best to keep putting on a brave face, even if it's just in front of her. What am I doing? Why am I telling you all of this? I can't figure you out. You always act like you're not even paying attention. The truth is, you're actually taking everything in. I guess maybe that's why Ina feels so safe around you. Do me a favor. Please don't tell Ina about any of this. Maybe someday I'll be able to tell her myself, but that time isn't now. Promise me, okay?